watching. Today's video is going to be how to stack your lashes. I know it seems a bit scary, but this technique that I picked up is so easy and it just makes your eyes look a lot more fuller, and also it looks so good in pictures and it really brings the eye look together. And sometimes when I wear lashes, sometimes my lashes seem to droop. I don't know if anybody have those issues, but this method took care of that issue and it looks so good in pictures. So if you want to learn how to do this, please keep watching.
To start off, you're going to need eyelash glue, a pair of scissors, a pair of tweezers, and two pairs of your favorite lashes. I'm going to start off by cutting the first pair in the middle, and you're going to do this for both sides. I'm going to take the outer piece and I'm just applying eyelash glue and waiting until it's tacky. Then I'll be applying it on the outer lash line. I'm really loving this lash glue from the store that I got in Koreatown when I was in LA, and I can't find it anywhere here in Georgia, but I will list the name of it down below. Now I'm doing the same thing with the inner piece, however I'm kind of crisscrossing the two pieces so that they overlap a little, just so it's a little fuller in the middle. With my second pair of lashes, I am just cutting it into three so that I can use these to stack it on top, and this will create the fullness of the lashes. Slowly, I am just going to stack each piece on top of my lash line, and I like to wait until the lash glue is a little tacky so that it sticks a bit easier, but you just want to take your time with this part. But trust me, it just makes a world of a difference when you stack it this way so that it creates more of a round effect. And sometimes it's a little bit tough if you try to stack it without cutting them, and I find that this kind of technique is a lot better than the other where you just stack both pieces in one strip. After my lashes are stacked, I like to use my tweezers and my fingers to push them up so that they can be more visible when I open my eyes. Now I'm just going back and applying more glue where I need it so that my lashes don't fall off, and apply mascara just so everything comes together and so your real lashes attach to your fake ones. Well, there you go. That is my video on how I stack my lashes for a bigger, fuller look.
If you were wondering how I did my foundation today, contour, highlight, blush, all that good stuff, I did make a video on that for you guys and I will link it below. And thank you so much for watching and I really appreciate it. Please subscribe if you haven't done so, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.